So let me say this as clearly as I can. The United States is not and will never be at war with Islam. In fact, we will convey our deep appreciation for the Islamic faith, which has done so much over the centuries to shape the world, including in my own country.